You must know that once upon a time what happened, this Kumbh fair. It helps every 12 year, the biggest Kumbha helps in every 12 year. So once upon a time what happened when in Allahabad, when this Kumbh was it was you can say people were going to celebrate this fair in Allahabad. So as you know, so many people are there, millions and people are there. So what happened means some environmentalist, they also reached in that place because they wanted to distribute some plants so that in terms of environment, in terms of you can say means greenery, India could be benefited a lot. So they had a lots of millions of plants with them because the millions of people were also there. So they wanted to distribute these plants, but no one was taking these plants. They were not ready to accept it, and even some people who were accepting these plants, they were not accepting, you can say, they were accepting half-heartedly. So these environmentalists, they bothered about it, that they got rattled that what should we do, we have so many plants and these are not being, we are not able to distribute these plants. So what happened, one of the saint was there, okay, he was a very famous saint. So these environmentalists visited to that person and described their problem. Look, that this is the problem, we actually want to distribute the plants, but people are not willing to accept it. So when they went to that saint and saint realized the problem, then saint came in a particular place, and he, whosoever was coming to near to his saint for taking some kind of blessing, the saint was giving one plant to the person who was coming for taking the blessing from his from that saint. And saint, while he was giving one plant, the saint also was telling that, look, this plant is like your son, and this is you can say, it's a prasadam from my side, so you have to take care of it. And what was the result? The result was that whatsoever plants were distributed by that saint, more than 90% plants were really protected and they grown in tops of in a tree. It means that the people who got these plants, they protected, they nourished very well, as someone nourishes his or her child. So what actually I want to say, that sometimes India runs by emotions rather than by constitution. You must know that in our country there are some people who are busy to make a snake to drink the milk. However, on the other side, children are dying due to hunger and due to malnourishment. So this hungerness, according to global, there are some reports who are saying that India's situation is very critical in terms of malnutrition, as far as the child is concerned. But we are busy in snake feeding the milk. So these are not actually very scientific things. One, you can say sometimes emotions can be very fruitful, but not always. India should not be left to run in terms of emotions. India need to run by the constitution. So by realizing this scientific temper, so that we could remove the problem of this child, malnutrition and some other problems. For this, we need to develop a scientific temperament. We need to provide the scientific information to the people of this country, to the children of this country. And this is the main objective, how to foster the scientific temperament, how to foster the scientific informations, so that no one could be exploited, not all the time, but most of the time. And this is the main objective, means to how to develop this, is being done by our Prime Minister in the name of 105th edition of National Science Congress. National Science Congress. It was held in Manipur on the 16th of March. On the 16th of March 2018, this National Science Congress was held inside Manipur. There is a city, the capital city called Imphal. So this is the main objective, and the theme of this entire, you can say, it means 105th Science Congress, is to reach the unreached. Reach the unreached through the science and technology. Reach the unreached through the science and technology. So these were two things which I wanted to discuss before you. You need to only know one thing, I think, behind this long story, that where the Science Congress got held in Imphal city, in Manipur, and what was the theme, reach to the unreached through the science and technology. So this was the main thing which I wanted to tell you. So it was some issues, and in the next day I will discuss something else. Thank you.